Hi guys, in this video I'll be showing you how I dust my models using weathering powders. It's really simple. All you need is a completely finished model. This model already has been varnished. And then I take the weathering powder that I want to use and I start by dusting in the base a bit, so I have a sort of a base to work from. And then from the bottom of the model working upwards, I'll gradually dust in the weathering powder. In this case I chose dark earth because it's a nice contrasting color to the whitish of the Death Guard model. I try to make sure there's enough of the weathering powder in the deeper recesses, because that's where it should stick. I also make it a bit heavier towards the bottom of the model. If you're gonna do this for a first time, I'd recommend you just use a little bit of the weathering powder to try and see how it works. I took my time with this model to make it really clear on the video. Normally it'll take me like 30 seconds, I think, and I have done a model. Once I've done this, I'll apply a tuff to the model and it's done. So guys, I hope you liked this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time.